En esta ocasión me encuentro en la Ciudad de México porque vinimos a grabar una entrevista exclusiva con el director de cine estadounidense Martin Scorsese, quien estrena ya pronto la nueva película Killers of the Flower Moon.
The anger, I think, towards the Osage by the white European had a lot to do with very much with the point of view, religious and cultural point of view, in that you sow and you reap. That's the reward God gives you for working. Mm-hmm. Then you deserve grace from God. But there's oil in the ground. These people, they haven't worked. They haven't worked for it. You know, and so they almost, in a way, don't deserve it. This is a very different clash of cultures, in a way.